have a very rich tradition of theological education. Actually dates back to the first century of Christianity. The motto of our college is academic excellence in the tradition of the School of Alexandria, which is a very ancient tradition. The college actually began in Coburg in 2000 by a papal decree from His Holiness Pope Shenouda III, who is the chancellor of our college, and he's also, his title is Pope of Alexandria and Patriarch of the See of St. Mark. Our mission is to be able to provide Orthodox teaching and theology to our students, and also to be able to promote our Coptic heritage. And this would be something unique for our theological college and not available anywhere else in Melbourne.
The importance of St. Athanasius is that it really provides a foundation for life. It provides all age groups, whether youth or family or servants in the church, ministers, including clergy and deacons, with a foundation for Christians for life. So when they come and study into the field of theology, they are really being grounded in the roots of the original faith of the church.
I originally took the course because I wanted to further my own Christian education. There are so many things about the church I didn't know. That's why I decided to take the course. Both being an RE teacher and studying at St. Athanasius Coptic Orthodox Theological College go hand in hand, because really to get the foundation of what you're teaching, whether it's Sunday school or St. Mary's as RE, you really need to have that theological background.
The aim of the college really is to provide academic excellence, to encourage people to do research and to do work in that area, to come out into the fields of ministry, to come out into the fields of mission work, to come out into the field of ordination as priests and as Sunday school teachers as well.
The benefits for students who study at St. Athanasius are that we have world-class teaching staff who are experts in their field, whether it's for Orthodox students or even non-Orthodox students. The breadth of knowledge available to them is second to none.
As a deacon, I think it's really important to study here at St. Athanasius Theological College, because it really helps us to develop and expand our knowledge of deaconship. And it helps us to form a knowledge of spirituality in the church, so that when you're a deacon, you're not only serving in the physical sense, but you're also spiritually connecting with what's happening. You know what the rituals and the dogma is associated with being a deacon.
I've been a student for a number of years, and I came here to study as a progression from my high school studies. I was fortunate enough to go to the St. Mary's Coptic Orthodox College, and I came here to further my religious education.
It's something that I think I owe to my Sunday school students to broaden my knowledge on the church, so that I can actually give them some kind of, relay some kind of information to them that I've learnt myself, but also a spiritual broadening to be able to understand the religion more and come closer to God.
We constantly have mission trips where our students go out into the mission field and have an important role to play in evangelism, and also in teaching and preaching and answering the questions of those that are newly being catechized in the Orthodox faith.
Servants in particular who come into the mission field, they need to be of a certain standard theologically. They're about to teach people who are new into the faith about the Orthodox Church, which they have not seen at all. For example, in countries like Fiji and Tonga and the South Pacific, there's no Orthodox Church there at all. So it's a brand new concept, it's a brand new understanding, it's a brand new way of life in general. So the servant that's about to come needs to be prepared, not just theologically, but also spiritually.
I had the fortune and the blessing of spending 3 months serving in Fiji with Father Mark. And before I went to Fiji, I had the opportunity to study a missionary course which Father Mark ran at Theological College, and that was really important in enabling me to confidently preach about Christ and Orthodoxy.
One particular unit that we studied here that really was memorable to me was Coptic art and iconography.
In my class, the students learn how to design the techniques of icons, the preparation of an icon, and above all, the theology the history and the tradition of our Coptic Church. Theology of icon, it's expression of the eighth day or the coming day. It's how to express the eternity while you're living on earth.
Well, we have a very beautiful site here on 22 acres, and it used to be a monastery, so it has a very spiritual nature to it.
Of course, the grounds here are so conducive to serenity and to meditation, and one is very easily able to walk around and feel the presence of God.
People can feel that in such an atmosphere, it will make it easier for them to learn and to enjoy being at St. Athanasius, and to study and to benefit from all of the facilities that we have here.
The main facilities that I'm interested in are the bookshop that they have. I'd like to spend a little bit of time there before a lesson to see what they've got available, see if there's anything new. There's also a library. They've got plenty of books ranging from all sorts of different religions and also Coptic Orthodox books specifically.
We're very fortunate in that we have a very strong collection in Coptology, in iconography, and particularly in church history, which is a very strong part of the curriculum here. New Testament studies, Old Testament studies.
One volume in particular, there were only five of in the whole world. And that was one of the encouragements for me to really take on this course, because I love books.
Our aim is to grow this collection so that we've got the most outstanding collection in Coptic studies. The other resource that we have here is we have electronic access to all our resources via the library catalogue, which is available on the internet.
Well, it's a very exciting period for St. Athanasius as we are planning for the future to build a sports complex and function centre, and these plans are in front of council at the moment, and I think it will be very important for the students studying at St. Athanasius to be able to find excellent sporting facilities, so not only are we caring for their spirits, but also caring for their physical needs as well. And after this, we hope to be able to build a large library, a museum and lecture theatres, and also a cathedral, as this church that we are currently in is a very small one. And we hope to be able to build a large cathedral where more of our community can come and worship on a more regular basis. We've applied to the Melbourne College of Divinity to become a recognized teaching institution within the MCD, and we hope that that application will be successful and we can receive that recognition in the beginning of 2010.